All I have to say is, life is short and our life matters. So whatever God has told us to do, we must do it. Whatever gift we have, we must operate in it. Whoever we need to forgive or let go, we need to do it. It's also just time to enjoy life. It's time to fully lock into our purpose and assignments. What's on your life doesn't have to be explained, just witnessed. What's on your life doesn't have to be approved, just viewed. This is a season to birth, produce, and speak. Stop at nothing until results are manifested. Being chosen isn't always popular, but it's your destiny. I told you before that what's on your life can't be duplicated. You are just that man. You are just that woman. You are just that champion. You are just that chosen vessel that has been set apart to impact many. Never forget that one doesn't possess true power until he or she can empower someone else.